I'm going to be changing the gear oil on the 1986 30 horsepower two-stroke motor. See if I can get it free here. Then I'll be using an impact screwdriver. Make sure I get it in there as straight as possible. And yep, broke it free. Whoa. Some corrosion stuff coming out. And it's black like I suspected. We'll open up the drain screw now. Make sure you guys can see that. Actually, this is the fill level. It's to show you how full it is. Whoops. Yeah, definitely some corrosion came out. So it's a good thing I'm doing this. I'm gonna straighten it and see. Get it lower. Drain all this old gear oil out of here. It's coming out very slow. Try lowering the motor. Coming out a little faster now. This pan barely fits in here, that's why it's like that. What's in this? Okay, here we go. Now it's all the way down. Bringing in there a lot faster. So I let it all drain out. Just gonna pump it full now. Alright, it's coming out. I'm gonna wait a second. Let more air bubbles come out. Put a little bit more. And get your screw cleaned and ready. I'll put a tiny bit more and close it off. Snug. Usually you always want to replace the seals for those, but these ones were brand new still from the look of them. So I'm not going to worry about those seals. Then while you're disconnecting this bottom one, you want to have this other one ready to plug in so you don't spill a bunch out. Probably blocking the whole view. Put it in right away. The top screw is actually preventing air from coming in, so it goes slower. I'm going to tighten that one down. and snug. A little past tight. Don't want to strip the screw, of course, but definitely don't want water coming in. Clean it up good. I'm going to be removing the prop. Have to remove the cotter pin first. Have to bend it back. There we go. Definitely been used several times. Alright. Wow, I guess the right size. Came right off. There's the nut, the spacer. Let's see if the prop actually comes off. Uh-oh. Spray some penetrant in there. Let it sit for a second. And I will get my mallet. See if I can persuade it a little bit. Have to be careful not to bend the prop. Good. Might have to use the prop puller I have. Alright, here's my prop puller. I'm going to give it a shot and see if I can get this prop off without damaging the prop. Last time I used this, I destroyed the prop. Hopefully that's not the case here. Nope, it's coming right out. It's definitely corroded on there. No, it'll come off now. Can take these off. And no real damage to the prop. Besides, it was already there. The thrust washer came off, that's what I was worried about. That's usually stuck on there. Make sure there's no fishing line or anything around this. Clean everything out good. The shaft off. I'm going to probably have to spray it with something. Take a wire brush to it. That one got to budge. I'll try this one again. Oh, there it goes. Let's rock it back and forth between tightening and loosening. Definitely do not want these bolts broken. Don't think they will be, but there's always a chance. But the more you loosen them and tighten them, usually gets better and better. That one feels really nice and loose now. This one's still stiff, that's for sure. A lot of times people use heat on this. You definitely can, and I would if I couldn't get it to move at all. But it will blister the paint usually. Yeah, this one's starting to get better and better. Do a little bit more. I'll move to the other side. Oh yeah, it's getting much better. All right, move to the other side. Bring my knee pad. Try this one. Oh, there it goes. Definitely hear some kind of corrosion going on. Let's see if I can get it any looser. There we go. I'll try this one. Oh man, jeez! Holy moly. Again, might have to use mallet trick on this one. Hope that one's not going to be a problem. Oh, there it goes. That was definitely torqued. I don't know if this thing's ever been serviced. I think these are torqued to like factory spec here. Feel really good. Oh, it's coming out like nothing now. That one's a little stiff, but keep it moving. It's starting to feel really good. Definitely going to come out now. Had bolts retightened back on me after getting them loose, so I was going to keep be diligent about it and make sure you don't get in too much of a hurry, because I've broken bolts that way. Alright, these ones are good now. almost finger tight now.